1977,
they voted my city
the worst place to live in America.
Main
issues:
sky
high
rate of violence,
and more
people living below the poverty line
than
anywhere
thing else.
To deny it's all true,
everyone
still
wants
to live here.
The city
always
got
a promise
for you.
I might be
alive
and help with
you.
It's there,
just
around the corner,
and
it
keeps
you going.
It's
the city of dreams.
And
I'm a big dreamer.